An Australian man wanted by police for jumping off a moving train into the Swan River is now facing time in jail in the United States. Facing 4 years in the state prison, a sentence the district attorney says is appropriate.
This were a first-time type of a thing and restitution were made, maybe a misdemeanor would be okay. But we've learned he's been doing this for years all over the, not only the country, but all over the world. And so it's a game to him. And the only way we can make an impression on Mr. White is if we punish him heartily.
White is just the beginning. He's also wanted in another California county and New York City, as well as Victoria and Western Australia, where he's wanted for death-defying stunts like this, climbing onto a moving train in Fremantle before jumping into the water below.
After he completes his sentence, he'll be available for whether it's New York City, Australia, or anywhere else, can then have him to see justice in their cases.
The 33-year-old remains in custody and will return to court on the 30th of January.
It's the blackout, Rory got the back out, showing my black ass, engine in the glass house, started in a crack house, Obama went the back route, killed Bin Laden, another four up in the black house, still got the max out, pull a mask down like a mascot, still trick with bitches, I would money her with ass shots, good had room for one more, I took the last spot, re-up gang Peter, nigga Yater hit the jackpot, whole nother level. Then you add fame, that's a whole nother devil. Legit drug dealer, that's a whole nother bezel. The carbon automar, that's a whole nother metal. But still keep it ghetto. Behind the scenes, pull strings like Geppetto. The gun blow steam, whistle like a tea kettle. Running like the rebels. You an LV sports shoe on a pedal. I let you niggas settle, yeah.
Trouble on my mind. I got trouble on my mind. Trouble on my mind. So much trouble.
Is a citizen of Australia. He is alleged to be a member of an international graffiti gang specializing in tagging transit trains in major cities. So we're talking an international tagger then.
Yeah, he's very well known in Australia, and they gave us a heads up when they knew that he was coming out to the United States.
Yeah.
Trouble on my mind. I got trouble on my mind. Trouble on my mind.
It took three agencies to finally White as he attempted to board a flight at SFO.
We were doing a lot of investigative work behind the scenes with Australia and New York.
White is being held in San Mateo County Jail with a $400,000 bail. The investigation continues looking for others who may be involved. I guess he's out of business now.
He is for now. So hopefully all our cases move forward and he'll spend a little time in the United States.